Soon the excesses of the herring's sexual spree creates a thick white scum on the surface. Through the season, curds of sperm clog the shores for hundreds of miles, from British Columbia in the south all the way to Alaska in the north.